Yet.
Filter Lord B25 model. There's a invalid token and B25.xml.
I got a bunch of them catching up.
Shouldn't be a problem for me to catch it.
We got six aircraft here, so. There's my mate, Gary. Why is he not on comms? Why are you not on comms, Gary?
You have to text him.
I'm not texting and flying this thing. I'll be dead so fast. Beautiful up here, kids.
There's two different P-38s. P-38L and a P-38, whatever Gary's flying.
Yeah, one of them's the older one. One will be from Halijah's hangar, and the other one will be from somebody else. He's must from Halijah's because it's got a really weird looking thing underneath of it, which I assume is the shadow.
Ah.
Get off to my port side, right there. Mr. Tux is right behind. It's closing in. Victor closing in.
Entered your channel.
Hello, whoever just entered the channel. Hello, everybody. This is
FGTX. Hello, Mr. Tux.
Hey!
Hello!
Happy Saturday to you. All right. Anybody, you guys are following the trick here. We're going to come into this valley, and we're going to descend into the valley because that's where we're going to land, headed right down in there. So just kind of, follow me if you can. Crescent heading GPS FMS, 29 degrees. I'm at 12,000. Show us about 7 minutes out, so I'm going to descend into this valley here.
Code again, please.
LSZS, Lima Sierra, Zebra Sierra. Bad, bad, bad. I wonder if we can even find this airbird.
I'm on it.
I'm on the way.
Change to the Spitfire.
Daka, daka, daka.
I hit a mountain, keep going. And I am going to hit a mountain if I don't need something very quick.
Your weather?
And game crash.
What?
I think my computer's full.
I know the bad for me.
They're bad for me too.
Are you still at 12,000, sir?
I'm descended. I'm about 8,000 feet right now, and I'm turning right or north-ish through about 260. There's a valley right down here. You're gonna smash into a mountain if you don't stay to the right.
Okay, thanks.
Or stay north-ish. Descending down through 8,000, I've turned into this valley here. Most of you look like you're staying pretty good. This is scary. Algy, you getting any of this?
I've got computer issues. I think I might actually have to restart, but I'm going to try and capture some more first. Okay, I'm on your tail now.
Coming around to the left again, those who can see me. Remember this thing, because it's going to be scary coming out of here. Just going to have to climb fast and get up all this nonsense.
Mitchell just about to plow into the face of a mountain.
Well, you know me.
Exactly, I do know you.
Exactly. Uh-oh, I may have screwed up. Hang on, kids. If you're not in visual contact, you're gonna die. This is the valley I'm in. You guys who can see me, this is where we're going, right? I'm down low, about 6,000 feet now, below the really nasty weather. It stopped snowing for me.
Stuart, I think I need to restart my machine. Do you think, can you take over filming, or is it too much strain on your system?
I'm struggling as it is at the minute.
Roger, okay, I'm going to go off the air for 5 minutes.
Nine nautical miles from where I am.